Tutorial Video 7 Slope Stability and Soil Nails. This tutorial presents the design of a soil nailing wall supporting a bent surface. First of all, we right-click on the wall and we press Deactivate. Now the wall is deactivated. Next, we go to the Model tab and under the Surface Options, we press the Bed on Left Side button. In this dialog, we define a slope angle of 50 degrees to be present in the left side of the wall, and we press OK. Here we can see the bent surface. Next, we press the Add Stage button in order to add a new stage to the model, and we click Yes. Here we can see that the new stage is added. Next, we go to the Slope tab and we press the Draw Nail Group button. Next, we click on the beginning of the bent surface and then to the end point. Here we can see that three soil nails are passed. Now we will change the soil nail properties. We double click on the soil nail and we press the Edit button in order to edit the section. We press the Add New Tieback Section button and we can see that the new section is added. We choose to use a solid bar with a diameter D32 and we will use one bar. And we press OK. Now we change the section and we use the new section. We have to apply this change to the other two soil nails as well. Next, we press this button and we add a single point search for a failure surface. Now we will define a single radius for the failure surface. So we press this button and we define the radius. The analysis will be performed using the Bishop method. Now we are ready to calculate our model. We press the Calculate Selected Design section in order to do the calculation. After the calculation is succeeded, we can see the results in the Results tab here. We can see the global safety factor. We can see the global safety factor contours. We can see the results for the slices here, the inter-slice forces. And if we double click on a soil nail, we can see more detailed results. We go to the B Results tab, and here we can see the support reactions and loads, the soil nail structural checks, and the calculations of geotechnical and structural capacity. In the tab C Detailed Results, we can see more detailed results for all stages that the soil nail is active. Thank you for watching this video. Visit our webpage in order to download a free trial version of our software program and please feel free to contact us.